Nobody was harmed in the making of this film.